praise God because you are an overcomer. Your present circumstance may not indicate that you are really overcoming, but as you praise God, you are telling him that indeed his word is true. You are telling him that you believe his word over the circumstance. Joshua and Caleb, along with the 10 spies, went and spied the land of Canaan. They came back. In fact, they saw the giants in the land. Joshua saw them. Caleb saw them. But the 10 were complaining that these people, we are not. God has killed us. He has really destroyed. Really? Really? The God that brought you out of Egypt. The God that carried you through the Red Sea. You didn't see. You are failing to see the God that fed you with manna. You are failing to see the God that commanded the wind to blow and quails came and you had enough meat to eat. You have forgotten about all that, the wonders of God. And this land Canaan, you are afraid to go and you are focusing on the problem. He said, and we were like grasshoppers in their eyes, and so we became like grasshoppers in our own. So when you are looking at the problem and you are magnifying the problem and failing to see the things that God has done, failing to see things through the mirror or the prism of God, the scriptures of God, you've missed it. Jesus said, in the world you will have many tribulations. You shall have tribulations, but in the middle of the trouble, cheer up. Praise the Lord. Colossians chapter 2, verse 6 and verse 7. As you therefore have received Jesus Christ, or has received Christ Jesus the Lord, so walk ye in him, rooted and built up in him. Praise roots you and builds you up in Christ. Rooted and built up in him, and established in the faith. That's number two. Praise establishes you in the faith. It says, as you have been taught, abounding therein with thanksgiving. You increase, your faith increase when you are grateful and you offer praise unto God, abounding therein with thanksgiving. So if you are not abounding in faith, if you are not increasing in faith, it means that your thanksgiving is short. Your praise, you have a praise deficit.